Hello, welcome again. We are solving IIT JEE Physics. The topic is dual nature of radiation and matter. Question number 16 is, the magnetic field associated with a light wave is given at the origin by B is equal to B naught sine 3.14 × 10⁻¹⁷ C T plus sine 6.28 × 10⁻¹⁷ C T. If this light falls on a silver plate having a birth function of 4.7 eV, what will be the maximum kinetic energy of photoelectron? C is equal to 3.8 m/s. H is equal to 6.6 × 10⁻¹⁴ joule second. Options are 7.72 eV. Option 2, 8.52 eV. Option 3, 12.5 eV. And option 4, 6.82 eV. So the maximum kinetic energy corresponding to the maximum frequency is will be corresponding to the maximum frequency. Here two frequencies are given. One is corresponding to 3.14 × 10⁻¹⁷ C and other is corresponding to 6.28 × 10⁻¹⁷ C. This is omega, this is also omega. And the frequency maximum is this quantity. So maximum in terms of hertz we find the we find out in terms of hertz, we will divide this omega by omega is 6.28 × 10⁻¹⁷ C by 2 pi. So this will be your 10⁻¹⁷ or 7 C, and C is speed of light, and so it will be 3 × 10⁻¹⁵. So maximum frequency will be 3 × 10⁻¹⁵. Okay. And we know that the K max is equal to H mu minus pi naught, where K max is maximum energy and this is your energy of photon and this is your work function. So the maximum kinetic energy will be and the frequency we have found out, H is your 6.6 × 10⁻¹⁴, and this is your frequency. Okay, in terms of electron volt, to find out energy in terms of electron volt, you will divide it by 1.6 × 10⁻¹⁹. And the work function is given as 4.7 eV. So this is 4.7. So the maximum kinetic energy will be solution of this is 12.375, and this is 4.7. This is 7.675 eV. Option one is the right answer. Option one is. Next, the surface of a of certain metal is first illuminated with light of wavelength lambda 1 is equal to 350 nm, and then by the light of wavelength lambda 2 540 nm. It is found that the maximum speed of the photoelectron in the two cases differ by a factor of 2. The work fraction of the metal in electron volt is equal to energy of photon is 1,240 by lambda electron volt. That is given. And options are 1.8, 5.6, 1.4, and 2.5. Now two wavelengths are given, lambda 1 and lambda 2. Now and the maximum speed differ by the factor 2, or means the velocity is in the ratio of 2. We have to find out the work function of the metal. Now we know that K max is equal to E minus pi naught, where K max is maximum energy and E is your energy of photon, and pi naught is work function. Taking the first case, and suppose K max is K max 1 and E is your 1,240 divided by lambda, so lambda is 350 nanometer. Okay, and this is in millimeter, so that we take 350, and pi naught is one function that is same for both the cases. And in the second case, both matter is same. And in the second case, so maximum energy is k max 2, and the wavelength is 540. So this is k max 2, 1 to 4 divided by 540 minus pi naught. So ratio of these two will be 1 to 4 divided by 350 minus pi naught, and 1 to 4 divided by 540 minus pi naught. So mass is same and velocity is differing by factor of 2. So this is your V1 and V2 will be 2, and the ratio of V1 square plus V2 square is 4. So this is your 3.54 minus pi naught, and same solution of this. And this is your 3.3 minus pi naught. So U will be 4, and you multiply it by multiply then it will be 9.2, and this is your 4 pi naught, and this is 3.54 minus pi naught. So pi naught will be your 1.8, option 1 is right. Next, a metal plate of area 1 into 10 to the minus 4 meter square is measured by a radiation of intensity 16 millivolt per meter square. The work function of metal is 5 electron volt. The energy of the incident photon is 10 electron volt, and only 10% of it produces photoelectron. The number of photon, number of emitted photon electron per second, and their maximum energy respectively will be 1 electron volt is equal to 1.6 meter minus 19 joules. So options are 10 by 10 and 5 electron volt, and option 2, 10 by 10, 5 electron volt, and 3, 10 by 12, and 5 electron volt. Option 4, 10 by 14 and 10 electron volt. For a photon, the that is the equation, and maximum energy is equal to that energy of photon minus work function, and work function and photon are given, so you can find out maximum energy. So that is 5 electron volt. Okay. So that is 5 electron volt, and the total power is intensity of radiation into area. So this is your 1.6 intensity of radiation is given as 16 milliwatt. So this is your 16 minus 3 into 1 into 10 that is area. So that is power is 16 into 10 minus 7 watt. Okay, so the power is this, and the energy of the single photon that we have calculated, that is given is 10 electron volt, or in terms of joule it is 10 into 1.6 into minus 19 joule. Okay, as we have to calculate the number of photons per second, and the power is this 16 into 10 to minus 7, and for a single photon the energy is this. So these are the number of photons emitted emitted by the, falling on the collector. Okay, and only 10% of the photon electron comes out from it, from the collector. So from the emitter. So this is here 10 into 1000, or 10 into 100 into 10 power 12. This is 10% of total number of photons. Okay, because all the total number of photon is this, and only 10% of the photon converted into photoelectrons or leave the surface. So that's why we are taking 10%, so it is 10 power 11. So option 2 is the 10 power 11 number of photons, and the maximum energy is 5 electron volt.